the wealthy can afford this type of food and those that aren't can't. And I'm wondering, what do you think we could do about that?
Ramen still.
Most of my community is not in agreement with the fact that they need like fresh organic vegetables. They know they don't want something that's rotten and falling off and not, you know, like you obviously tell this is not good for you and your kid, you know.